No, and I want to like, I want to kill it. I want to like make music that makes people happy and makes them feel good. Like I feel that if my music can make you feel something, then I've done my job, and I just want to be the person that that really just, you know, puts me on the map for hip hop. That inspires me every day. Oh snap!
Who would it be?
Damn, that's tough. There's a lot to name. I think one person that I would have to collaborate with, just because he's the one that kind of made me start rapping and got me into to making music, would be J. Cole. I think that'd be amazing. Whether he was the producer on the track or rapping on the track with me or whatever, I think that'd be amazing to collab with him. That's somebody I definitely has inspired me a lot to make music. And probably, I don't know if I'd be making music if I didn't see him perform live here in Portland 2010, way back. Before he even blew up, that kind of just like made me start making music. I think that'd be an amazing collab. It was at this venue called Port City Music Hall, like a 500 capacity venue. I performed there a couple times since then. But yeah, he killed it. And the place was sold out, it was popping. And I couldn't even get in by myself. It was 18 plus, so I had to get my mom to take me. Yeah, so shout out to mom. That just made me, I saw him kill it on stage, and I mean, maybe that like inspired my stage presence as well. Like I just saw him do his thing up there, and it was just, I don't know, something clicked in my head where I was like, I want to do that, I gotta do that. Like that just looks super dope, looks super fun, everyone in the crowd was having a good time, and I just wanted to be the guy that was like providing that time, you know. So that show definitely, I don't know where I'd be if I didn't go to that show. Other than that though, I'd love to work with like K Tronada, Anderson Paak, Goldlink. Pharrell would be like a throwback producer like that I'd love to work with. I think that'd be super tight. So